नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज पार्ट 5 ऑफ हैलो अल्किन्स एंड हैलो अरेन्स। इन दिस मेथड वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द मेथड ऑफ प्रिपरेशन ऑफ हैलो अल्किन्स एंड हैलो अरेन्स। देर आर सेवरल मेथड टू प्रिपेयर हैलो अल्किन्स एंड हैलो अरेन्स। वन बाय वन वी विल सी फ्रॉम अल्कोहल एंड फ्रॉम हाइड्रोकार्बन, देन हैलोजन एक्सचेंज मेथड and the method of preparation of haloarenes. In that there are two methods, electrophilic substitution reaction and the very very important named reaction, that is a Sand-Mayer's reaction. And from alkene, in that hydrogen halide, addition of hydrogen halide and addition of halogen. And the last part, it is physical properties of haloalkenes and haloarenes. Method of preparation of haloalkenes. First method is from alcohol. So there are several method to prepare alkyl halide from alcohol. There are several reaction is there, so one by one we will study. Alcohol is treated with, alcohol means the, here I took primary alcohol, is treated with hydrogen chloride or HCl in the presence of zinc chloride, ZnCl2, anhydrous zinc chloride. So what we'll get, this Cl displaces OH group and alkyl chloride is formed, and HOH combines will give H2O. This is the method to prepare alkyl chloride from alcohol. Then the second method is, alcohol is treated with the sodium bromide in the presence of H2SO4 sulfuric acid, alkyl bromide is formed, corresponding alkyl bromide is formed with sodium bisulfate is obtained. Then the third method is, alcohol is treated with the red phosphorus with X2 halogen, either bromine or iodine, corresponding alkyl halide is obtained. Then the fourth method to prepare alkyl halide from alcohol with, it is treated with the phosphorus trihalide, PX3, phosphorus trihalide, corresponding alkyl halide is obtained along with phosphoric acid is formed. Here I took 3 molecule of ROH, alcohol. So one example, methyl alcohol or methanol is treated with the phosphorus trichloride, phosphorus trichloride. What is the product we will get? Methyl chloride is obtained along with phosphoric acid. Then the fifth method is, in the previous we took phosphorus trichloride, right? So here we take phosphorus pentachloride, phosphorus pentachloride, PCl5. So alcohol is treated with phosphorus pentachloride, RCl is obtained. That means alkyl chloride is obtained, and along with the POCl3 and HCl. So our convenient purpose, we will write PCl5, write it as PCl3 here, and 1 Cl from right side and 1 Cl is from here left side. So we are easily identify the product, RCl, POCl3, HCl. Then the sixth method is, alcohol is treated with the thionyl chloride, thionyl chloride, SOCl2, alkyl chloride is obtained along with the SO2 gas and HCl gas is evolved. This is the best method. It may be noted that alkyl halides are alkyl halide, particularly alkyl chloride, best prepared by this method. Why? Because both SO2 and HCl are in the gaseous state, so they readily leave the reaction mixture, having behind pure product. That is pure product in the sense alkyl chloride. Here we can prepare only alkyl chloride. Why? You are using thionyl chlorides, right? So that purpose we are getting only alkyl chloride only. So this is the best method to prepare alkyl chloride. Then from hydrocarbons, by free radical halogenation, I took here butane is treated with the chlorine in the presence of UV light, heated, two mixture product will get, that is free radical chlorination or bromination of alkenes give complex mixture of isomeric mono and polyhaloalkenes, which is difficult to separate. These two product is difficult to separate. So what is the product name here? This is 1-chlorobutane and this is the 2-chlorobutane. And one product, it is minor product, and one more is major product. Understand? Then the third method is a halogen exchange method. The very, very important reaction, that two named reactions are coming in this part. The first one is a Finkelstein reaction. In the previous methods, we saw only the preparation of alkyl chloride and alkyl bromide. Not study alkyl iodide and alkyl fluoride, right? There is a particular method to prepare alkyl iodide, that is Finkelstein reaction. Alkyl iodide can be prepared by the reaction of alkyl chloride or alkyl bromide with sodium iodide in presence of dry acetone. Alkyl iodide can be obtained from alkyl chloride or alkyl bromide is treated with sodium iodide in the presence of dry acetone. This is very important. Why dry acetone is used? That one I will explain later. Since alkyl iodide, particularly alkyl iodide, is obtained and sodium halide, that means XCl or Br. This sodium halide, or sodium chloride or sodium bromide, is formed in the precipitate form. This is precipitated in dry acetone. So it facilitates the forward reaction according to Le-Chatelier's principle. What it say? If the reaction is in principle, it is in equilibrium. If you decrease the concentration of NaX product, the equilibrium shift right side and more product Ri, alkyl iodide, is obtained. That's the reason we are using dry acetone in this reaction. This reaction is called Finkelstein reaction. And the one more method, halogen exchange method, is Schwartz reaction. This is also named reaction. Either Schwartz reaction or Finkelstein reaction is a definite question in board examination. What is Schwartz reaction? The synthesis of alkyl fluoride. Finkelstein reaction is synthesis of alkyl iodide. Here we are particularly synthesizing alkyl fluoride from alkyl halide only. Alkyl halide is prepared by other method we have seen already, right? So the synthesis of alkyl fluoride is the best accomplished by heating an alkyl chloride alkyl bromide, which is synthesis by other method, in the presence of metallic fluoride such as AgF, Hg2F2, cobalt fluoride or antimony fluoride. The reaction is termed as Schwartz reaction. Alkyl halide, either alkyl bromide or alkyl chloride, is treated with AgF or these metallic fluorides. Alkyl fluoride is corresponding alkyl fluoride is obtained with AgX. X either chlorine or bromine. This is about Schwartz reaction. Preparation of haloarenes by electrophilic substitution reaction. What is electrophilic substitution reaction? You've studied in first PUC, right? Electrophile will substitute the hydrogen atom attached to the benzene ring, right? Electrophile will substitute the hydrogen atom attached to the benzene ring. So this is called electrophilic substitution reaction. Aryl chloride or aryl bromide can be easily prepared by electrophilic substitution reaction. How it will prepare? In the presence of Lewis acid like iron or iron 3 chloride in the dark condition. See, I took here toluene is treated with the halides in the presence of iron as a catalyst, Lewis acid catalyst, in the dark condition. So mixture of two product is obtained, that is ortho halotoluene and para halotoluene. Why it is ortho? With respect to CH3 group, the X halogen is present ortho position, and para halotoluene with respect to CH3 group, the halogen atom is present at the para position. So these two product will form, and we can easily separate these product. We can easily identify how it is, how we can easily identify due to the large difference in their melting point. Idra melting point matte para halotoluene melting point ge difference large iro karana we can easily separate these mixture, product mixture. And reaction with the iodine are reversible in nature, and it requires the presence of an oxidizing agent like HNO3 or HIO4 to oxidize the HI, that means hydrogen iodide, formed during the, that is, iodination separate. It is not included for your reference purpose, I told. Then the second one is a very, very important reaction, the Sandmeyer's reaction. When primary amine, aniline, is treated with sodium nitrite, NaNO2, sodium nitrite and hydrogen halide, HX, to give, what it will give? Diazonium halide, benzene diazonium halide is obtained. Benzene diazonium halide, N triple bond is there. So why it is positive? Nitrogen atom contains a 4 bond, so it is positive. N triple bond, N and X minus, benzene diazonium halide is obtained. What is the temperature condition? It is 273 to 278 Kelvin. You have to write this condition also. If one yavadadru one new miss madidre andre you lose your marks. So aniline, primary amine, is treated with sodium nitrite and hydrogen halide at 273 to 278 Kelvin. What is the intermediate product? What is the salt? Benzene diazonium halide is obtained, and this benzene diazonium halide is further treated with the cuprous halide. This halide is cuprous chloride or bromide. Either chlorine or bromine, chloride, Cu2X2, X either Cl or Br, aryl halide is obtained. Suppose illi chlorine is andre aryl chloride, benzene chloride is obtained. So corresponding aryl halide is obtained and N2 gas is liberated. This reaction is called Sandmeyer's reaction. What is Sandmeyer's reaction? When primary amine, that is aniline, is treated with sodium nitrite and hydrogen halide at 273 to 278 Kelvin, benzene diazonium halide is obtained, which is further treated with cuprous chloride or bromide, in general cuprous halide, to produce corresponding aryl halide. This reaction is called Sandmeyer's reaction. So in Sandmeyer's reaction we saw aryl halide, that means aryl chloride or aryl bromide, right? In order to synthesize iodobenzene, that is here iodine is there, means how to prepare iodobenzene? We are not using cuprous halide. To prepare iodobenzene, aniline is treated, primary amine is treated with the HX and sodium nitrite. Benzene diazonium halide is obtained, and this benzene diazonium halide is further treated with KI, potassium iodide. Instead of cuprous halide, we are taking potassium iodide to obtain iodobenzene. From alkene, addition of hydrogen halide. You know that carbon is double bond in alkene, right? So when alkene is treated with the hydrogen halide, that means hydrogen chloride, hydrogen bromide or hydrogen iodide, HI, HBr or HCl, So hydrogen is attached to one of the carbon atom, and halogen is attached to one more carbon atom. See, this is what is the nature of this alkene. This is symmetric alkene, right? Why it is symmetric? Both the carbon atom containing double bond carbon atom, both sides are equal number of hydrogen atom is there, right? So it is a symmetric alkene. So one hydrogen is attached to the reacts with one carbon atom, and one more X group is reacts with one more carbon of the double bond. So if suppose unsymmetric alkene is there, that is the double bond contain carbon-carbon atom, which is having different number of hydrogen atom. One kadeyalli one hydrogen atom ide, innond kadeyalli erade hydrogen atom. Adama aa tara ide andre yav tara product formation aagutade. So you studied one rule, Markovnikov's rule in first PUC, right? So suppose propene, I will take propene. This is a propene. It's treated with hydrogen iodide. Two product is obtained, right? One is minor and one is major. How we can identify minor? Idanne naavu hege major? Ee product e hege major anta naavu prove maartteve. So according to Markovnikov's rule, what that rule says, that one will study. See, propene, this is a propene, reacts with the hydrogen iodide, right? Two product is formed, right? So when we add hydrogen halide to the asymmetric alkene, this is the asymmetric alkene. Here one hydrogen is there, here two hydrogen atom is there, right? So the negative part of hydrogen halide, in hydrogen halide, iodine is a negative part, I minus, this is H plus, right? So the negative part of hydrogen halide will be attached to the lesser number of hydrogen containing, the carbon containing lesser number of hydrogen atom. And the hydrogen atom is attached to the more number, carbon having more number of hydrogen atom. It's the Markovnikov's rule. So the lesser number of carbon containing hydrogen atom, the negative part is attached to the lesser number of carbon containing lesser number of hydrogen atom as a major product. According to Markovnikov's rule, the negative part of the hydrogen halide is attached to the carbon containing the lesser number of hydrogen atom. Yava carbon contain agirbeku, double bond carbon, double bond iro yeradu carbon galalli neevu compare madbeku. Yavudu lesser number of hydrogen atom kante ide, the negative part of hydrogen halide is attached to the carbon containing a lesser number of hydrogen atom. It is a major product, and the hydrogen is attached to the carbon containing more number of hydrogen. ಯಾವುದರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಡಬಲ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇರೋದರ ಮಧ್ಯೆ ಕಂಪೇರ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ಟೂ ಅಯೋಡೋ ಪ್ರೊಪೇನ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ನೆಗೆಟಿವ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ಲೆಸ್ಸರ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್, ರೈಟ್? ಸೊ ದ ಟೂ ಅಯೋಡೋ ಪ್ರೊಪೇನ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಮೇಜರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಒನ್ ಅಯೋಡೋ ಪ್ರೊಪೇನ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಮೈನರ್ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅಂತ ಭಾವಿಸ್ತೇನೆ. ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೋಜನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಲ್ಯಾಬೊರೇಟರಿ. ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಒಂದು ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ವೆದರ್ ದ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಕಾರ್ಬನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್, ಹೇಗೆ ನಾವು ಕನ್ಫರ್ಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೇವೆ? ಸೊ ಅಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಸಿಎಲ್ ಫೋರ್ ಟು ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್, ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಅನ್ನ ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್ ಗೆ ಒಂದು ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ ಕೊಟ್ಟಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ, ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಅನ್ನ, ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಇಸ್ ಇನ್ ರೆಡಿಶ್ ಬ್ರೌನ್ ಕಲರ್, ಸೊ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಆಡಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ರೋಮಿನ್ ಟು ದಿ ಆಲ್ಕೀನ್. It will discharge the colors. Colorless solution is obtained. Colorless solution now padkondvi andre, what it means? The given compound is alkenes. The bromine has the reddish brown color, right? It constitutes an important method for detection of double bond in a molecule. One molecule alli double bond ide, adana detect madodu hege? Adding bromine to given compound, if suppose the color is discharged from reddish brown to colorless solution, now nodidvi andre the given molecule or given compound, it is containing carbon carbon double bond, that is alkenes, that is vicinal dibromide. See, here bromine is added, vicinal dibromide is obtained. Let us see some physical properties of haloalkenes and haloarenes. These are colorless and sweet smelling liquids. This is the physical observation. Melting point and boiling points. The melting point and boiling point of haloalkenes are higher than those corresponding hydrocarbons. Ivaga methyl chloride melting point is higher than those of methane, the parent hydrocarbon. Why? This is due to higher molecular mass of haloalkenes. See, haloalkenes contains a halogen atom, right? So those are higher molecular mass, so compared to hydrocarbons. That's the reason the melting point and boiling point of haloalkenes are higher than those of hydrocarbons. The melting point and boiling points increases with the size due to higher van der Waals force. See, the order of melting point and boiling point, Ri is greater than alkyl iodide, is greater than alkyl bromide, which is greater than alkyl chloride, and which is greater than alkyl fluoride. Fluoride is less, right? Why it is less? Fluorine is less, smaller atom, right, compared to iodine atom. The boiling point of isomeric haloalkenes decreases with increase in branching as surface area decreases on branching, and van der Waals forces also decreases. The interaction between the molecules while branching takes place, the interaction force or intermolecular forces will decreases. On the long chain molecule iddaga interaction high irthade, ade branch aagta hoda hage the molecules, the intermolecular force of attraction become less. So the order, the branching molecule, the branch linear chain will more, boiling point is more compared to the branched chain. Branching hechagta hodage boiling point or melting point it will decreases. Yake decrease agtade? The van der Waals force is decrease, the intermolecular force between the molecule is decreases, so aga surface area decrease agtade. So the boiling point obviously decreases with branching. This is the reason. If suppose consider the melting point of para dihalobenzene is always higher than those of ortho and meta isomers. That means, see, ili mooru compound kottidare. This is in para position, ortho position, and this is in meta position, and it is para position, right? Compared to meta and ortho position, the para position chloro atom, the para dichloro benzene, the boiling point, the melting point is higher though than that of these two. See, this is our comparable same melting point, 256 and 249. This is greater than these two. Why it is greater than these two? The para isomers are more symmetrical. It has a symmetry. A particular symmetry is there, but these are having not symmetry. This is not, these two are not symmetrical. If symmetry is there, means the molecule pack very close in a crystal lattice. That's the reason this leads to stronger molecular force of attraction. When the molecular force of attraction strong is there, it cannot easily break that bond, right? So melting point, obviously, it is higher than that of these two, ortho and meta position. These two are not having a symmetrical arrangement or not packed closely compared to para. That's the reason the para chloro or the para dihalobenzene is higher melting point compared with meta and ortho isomer. Then coming to solubility, alkyl halides are slightly soluble in water. Even though haloalkanes and haloalanes are polar in nature, right? So soluble agvekittu. They are immiscible with water. That means not miscible with water. Relatively larger amount of energy is required for the dissolution of a compound to break the attractive forces between the halogen and carbon atom. However, less energy is released when a bond is formed after dissolution ion and water. Moreover, suppose the stability of, if we consider the stability of RX bond, that means alkyl halide bond, alkyl and halogen bond, is very low in comparison with the bond formed in water, water molecule. Then, thus the reason the haloalkanes and haloarenes neither develop new hydrogen bond. ಒಂದು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಅನ್ನ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಆ ರೀಸನ್ ಇಂದಾಗಿ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಮಾಡಲ್ಲ ಸೊ ನಾರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಇದೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು ಇಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ನೈದರ್ ಇಟ್ ಕೆನಾಟ್ ಡೆವಲಪ್ ಎ ನ್ಯೂ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ನೈದರ್ ಇಟ್ ನಾರ್ ಇಟ್ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ಸ್ ದಿ ಓಲ್ಡ್ ಹೈಡ್ರೋಜನ್ ಬಾಂಡ್ ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ದ ಸಾಲಿಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಅಲ್ಕೈಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಲೈಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಲೋ ದೀಸ್ ಕಾಂಪೌಂಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ soluble in water, and these compounds are soluble in organic solvent because low polarity of organic solvent such as ether, benzene, etc. This is about the solubility of haloalkanes and haloarenes. Thank you.